Adolf Hitler loved and trusted the plump Dr. Theodore Morell. This overweight, controversial character had been at Hitler's side since 1936 and would remain there until his dying days in the bunker. Throughout the war, he injected dozens of useless and sometimes dangerous drugs into the Führer, who was becoming an increasingly frail hypochondriac. Many people in Hitler's inner circle considered Morell to be a quack, but Hitler would hear none of it. After the war, he was arrested and died in 1947, grossly overweight and in terrible physical condition. To find out more about Hitler and his inner circle, visit warlife.com. War-life.com.